In this video, we'll show you how to use our mini connectors. If you need to set up your BT TV box as well, then you should do this first. Just click the link in the description below to view our BT TV box setup video. If you're using any other type of connector, visit bt.com/powerline adapters to view user guides for all our supported devices. First, you need to check that your broadband is working. If you have a smart hub, it will be showing a steady blue light. Unplug the Ethernet cable connecting your TV box to your smart hub from the port on the back of both devices. Take the first mini connector and plug it into a socket near your hub. Make sure it's plugged directly into the socket and not an extension lead. You'll find two Ethernet cables with yellow ends provided in the box. Plug one end of one of the cables into any of the numbered ports on the back of your smart hub and the other into one of the ports on the top of the mini connector. Switch the socket on and the mini connector's power and Ethernet lights will both turn blue. Now, plug the second mini connector into the closest socket to your TV box so you can get the best signal. Then, take the second Ethernet cable provided in the box and plug one end into the Ethernet port on the back of your TV box and the other into one of the ports on the top of the mini connector. Switch the socket on and both the mini connector's power and Ethernet lights will turn blue. Within a couple of minutes, the data lights on both connectors will come on. When all the lights on both connectors are solid blue, it means they're connected to the network and working correctly. If the data light on either connector turns orange or red or hasn't turned blue after several minutes, visit bt.com/help/mini connector for more help. If you were directed here from our BT TV box setup video, click the on-screen link to resume viewing the remaining steps and complete your setup.